Hello, you guys. Greetings to each and every one of you. I thank you for another opportunity to come to you and just share some inspiration, encouragement, motivation. We all need that because we all need love, you know, as a community of people. You know, we need to spread more love, less hate. And so, of course, you know me, I do what I do. You know, I believe in my hearts of hearts, you know, that it's a lot of people that are hurting right about now. You know, I may not know them by face, I may not know them by name, but I know them by spirit. You know, it's an amazing thing to have, you know, a personal relationship with God where He gives you a discerning spirit and He just lets you know, what it is that you need to be talking about, what it is that you need to be praying for, who you need to be praying for, the people that are surrounding you, the people who listen to you, the people that tune into you. It's for a reason, it's for a purpose, you know. And I thank you all for being a part of my life and watching me as, you know, God just unfolds so many things that He already said that He was going to do. So, I mean, you're watching the work in progress, and I praise God for that. And, but on another note, you know, the last couple, 2 weeks, you know, my voice has been doing this, you know, changing thing, and everything has just been doing its own thing. And I love to sing, but I'm a little bit off right now, but that's all right, because I'm still going to give y'all a song anyhow, you know, because we got to get our praise on. It would not be, you know, my due diligence if I don't give God praise and the victory in all of this, everything that's going on, you know, for you and as well as for me. When God is speaking to me and He's giving me a word to preach or to tell somebody something that's going on that relates to them, I don't know the person, but I know that something is happening in their life. And so I start praying, I start reaching out, because I can hear God saying, now is the time, now is the time. You know, your people need prayer. Your people need to hear a word. You know, look, we know that the Bible says that, you know, we will have trials and tribulations, but they won't last always. You know, in the book of Psalms, it says, even though we go through, ne'er one of our bones will be broken. So in the process of feeling your sense of despair, you know, feeling like, where is God in all of this? He is with you. He's never left you nor forsaken you in the midst of it all. You know, sometimes we have to repent of the things that we've done so that we can revert back to God, so that He can get us on the right path as to where He wants us to go. And, you know, we do things on our own outside of the will of God that causes us to stumble, you know. And when you just sit down and just let God do what God gonna do, you see the blessings flowing. Just sit down and let Him take control. You know, Kirk Franklin said, Jesus, take the wheel. If you just want to be happy, let Jesus take the wheel for you, you know, so that you can see the blessings flowing in your life. Because that's what He wants for you. He already promised that He wants many, many, many blessings for you over your life, through your life, in your life. He just wants to cover you from head to toe. Amen. Amen. So here we go, y'all. Here's my song for the day. CC1. Hallelujah is the highest praise. And I'm telling y'all now, my voice ain't all of that. So still trying to get it right. So I'm going to be on, a little bit on background today. Praise God anyhow. Y'all know me. Hallelujah.
Let everything that has breath, praise God, come on and sing.
everything that has breath. Praise God. Hallelujah. I can't help myself. Hallelujah. Hallelujah is the highest praise. Hallelujah is the highest praise. Let everything that has breath praise God. Praise Him while you're going through and watch Him work it out. Praise Him like you ain't never praised Him before. You know, He said it just takes faith in the size of a mustard seed. That's all you need. Just, you know, a little mustard seed. Have you ever been to the store and just bought the little mustard seeds and see how small that they are? That's all the faith that you have to believe and know that God is going to bring you out on the other side. So when you get in, you know, tight spots or situations that you don't even understand, you know, some that we cause because we want to get ahead of God, you know that. You know that about that, right? So what you need to do is you need to sit back, take your hands off of it, and let God do His thing. Amen, amen, amen. Glory be to God. You all have a blessed and wonderful day. Hallelujah. Give God the highest praise today. And watch Him open up the floodgates of heaven and pour you out blessings that you can't even receive them all. Oh, Jesus Christ.